Life is pretty good for this aphid nymph. It's happily sucking the sap from a cucumber leaf. But our little aphid is in danger. Just nearby, a predator is hunting. It's a hoverfly larva. The hoverfly larva has no eyes and relies on touch, and it misses our little aphid. It wriggles right on by. The aphid nymph is safe. For now. Here is my cucumber patch, but you can't see the aphids from this angle. The aphids are on the underside of the leaves, so you need to turn the leaves over to see them. Let's take a leaf into the lab for a closer look. There's a lot of aphids on this leaf. In this shot, you can see a couple of winged aphids and aphids with wing buds. These develop when a colony is overcrowded, like this one. It's wandered past another group of aphids. Will it ever feed? While we're waiting, let's learn a bit about hoverflies. Hoverflies are common insects in gardens. You see them flying around flowers like here. The adult hoverflies feed on nectar and pollen and are important pollinators. Female hoverflies lay their eggs right in amongst the aphids. When larvae hatch from the eggs, they won't have far to go to find food. If you like this video so far, please give it a thumbs up. At last, it has found an aphid. It is trying to spear its hook-like mouthparts through the skin of the aphid. Once it breaks through, it begins sucking the aphid's bodily fluids out. It only takes a few minutes until the aphid is just an empty skin, and the hoverfly discards the shriveled remains. In this manner, hoverfly larvae can consume as many as 30 aphids per day. A few hoverfly larvae can clear a heavily infested leaf in a week or so. If aphid numbers don't seem to be decreasing, you can just pick off the worst leaves. But check them out first. Can you see the hoverfly larva here? They're not particularly big, so you might need a magnifier or a hand lens of some sort. Hoverfly larvae are not the only good bugs in my cucumbers at the moment. There are also ladybird larvae and parasitic wasps as well. If you want to see what parasitic wasps do to aphids, check this video out here. Thanks for watching.